If you're one of those chimps that use manipulation and power to climb up the hierarchy, as soon as you show a sign of weakness, two of the males that you've oppressed will gang together, which chimps are very good at, and tear you into bits. And so DeWall has written very frightening accounts, very graphic accounts of these like revolutions against tyranny in chimp groups. And so the people who claim that power is the only motivation, they don't have a leg to stand on.